I went into the bathroom, started hysterically crying, and I'm like pregnant, hormonal, flew all the way to Paris for this. I call my cousin Cece and I'm like, this bitch took my bag, and I was gonna give it to my daughter. I was pregnant with my daughter North, and I had this whole plan that this was gonna be the bag and it was gonna be displayed in her room. So my mom has a provision in her will that North Stop. Gets the bag.
Stop.
God forbid
no.
she passes away.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God.
That bitch.